We are poolside. Why didn't you put them on your face? Matt, what did you say?
What?
What did you say?
I got my favorite kind.
Come on, Lou. Our room so they can change clothes. They're still freezing. And then we're just gonna wander around the ship a little bit and hopefully get some good footage. Come on, Lou.
What?
Knife or, oh. Should we wanna take those out of there?
What?
So this is Matt's room that we stay in. And then this is another room.
Can we tell them how to go, can we check it out?
No. Later we'll do like a room tour. All right, come on. Who got? They're in the back and underneath that. Lucas is back in the front pocket. All right, so we're back in our room. Everybody's gonna get changed from their little swimming wear. Like I said, we're gonna go and like explore the ship. There's so much here. They have an actual casino. Like, actually, everybody's here watching the movie Home. Natalie's the only one that's getting changed. I'm changed, which thank you, Natalie. but I'm still trying to figure out how to vlog this stuff because it's difficult because I feel like you can't hear me. And we've been reading the comments and we're actually getting a new mic, but we didn't bring it or have the mic for this vacation. So I don't want to act like or put like Mickey Simmons, I'm like talking loud or yelling because it's really loud everywhere we go. The pool deck, she's really loud, so it's hard to talk over people. And I feel like if somebody tells me they can't hear me, I feel like subconsciously I talk lower, which is really weird, but I don't know. So I'm probably just gonna be showing you guys things and just have like a show, and then I'll come on and talk a few times. Today is Easter. Happy Easter, everyone. I think how I'm doing vlogs, because I actually just got a new charger. I lost my charger coming here. It was really crazy and hectic. So I got my new charger and I'm gonna upload the road trip and stuff today on Easter. So happy Easter. I don't know, this will probably be up Monday, I think, Tuesday or Monday. But I hope you guys are having a great day. Today I'm gonna film a vlog. It's Easter, so it's formal night. Formal night means that's when you guys are gonna see everybody dressed up in like pageant gear and ball dresses and all that stuff. We have our outfits, like I said. And so we're gonna get dressed up and have fun for formal dinner. We didn't go to dinner last night because we were just really tired. Yesterday, the first night we were here, everybody was just like really not feeling well. Natalie and I were really, really sick, even though we took the medicine. And so I knew that once we went to sleep, we'd feel better. And so we obviously went to sleep and woke up, and we felt so much better today. We're on deck 9, and we're kind of in the back, like the aft. So I heard that's where you feel a little bit of the bumpiness, right, from the ship moving more when you're higher and in the back. You're wearing that shirt. Okay, it's fine. You guys, who did I even bring that?
I don't know. Apparently, we did.
That's weird. You guys have so many shirts, clothes.
Yeah, you guys have clothes.
All the matches are gone. We packed so neatly, guys, and matched everything, and now they're all gone. Anyways, I'm gonna stop talking. So yeah, just stay tuned and look at all the stuff that we're doing, and I'll upload them as soon as I can. I hope you guys are having a great day, and we'll see you in the next clip. Lucas, can you guys back up?
I just went where we're going.
So this is just
Daddy.
And then this is the activity that you look at. Okay, so normally we do open longer, but today we close at 2 p.m. Then we have the Easter egg hunt. No. So what happens is we have 3 and then we have a party, and then we open back at 5:30 or 5:45.
Thank you, Court. Thank you. guys, listen. I just think I showed you the food. I don't even know what the place, the name of this is called. Cucina. Look at Lucas.
Del Capitano.
Cucina at Cucina del Capitano. Guys, we go on a lot of vacations, right? Disney World, Myrtle Beach, like a lot of vacations. And the food has always been like not great. This food is so incredible. Like, this is so good. Like, first of all, it looks like something that I would make, and it tastes so amazing. Like, it tastes really good. I'm a fan.
Do it.
Go ahead. No, I don't want it. Go, Lou. This is like their fifth time getting ice cream. Free. Lucas. Oh, it's that way? Yeah. Free unlimited ice cream. Oh my gosh, guys. I'm in the bed by myself, in the room by myself. Matt and the little kids went to go get something from the Lido deck, which is where all the food and stuff is. And the girls wanted to go get ice cream by themselves. Like, actually, we ordered room service too. So we're waiting for that to come. But the girls wanted to go get ice cream by themselves. Like, we see a lot of, like, independent kids here. Like, 8 and 9, like, doing stuff by themselves. And this ship is huge. With like thousands of people. So like, I want to teach my kids to be independent, because I honestly feel like they're so dependent on Matt and I. And I couldn't imagine Natalie doing half the stuff that kids her age are doing now. So we're trying to give them a little bit of freedom while still trying to protect them. So they were like begging to go. We're on the 9th floor, the Lido deck, which was all the food and stuff at, and the ice cream is on the 10th floor. So it's right upstairs. And so we said yes, you guys can go. However, Matt's gonna be like kind of trailing them to spy on them. I was gonna do it anyways. Like, I was gonna say, okay, you guys can go, and just like literally follow them and spy on them to make sure they're good. I do notice Natalie's starting to get a little bit more independent as far as like, hey, I want to go up all the way to the buffet and get like a silverware and then come right back. Things like that. So those are things that my kids have never done. And like I said, like, I don't want to make my kids extremely dependent on us, because in the long run, I think it'll hurt them. I think that's what I've learned as our kids are growing. Matt and I are growing too, and we don't want to hurt them when they're older, you know, so that you can always depend on mom and dad for every single thing. So Matt took the elevator with Kinsey in the stroller, and the girls walked upstairs by themselves. They're obviously gonna get up there first, but Matt's gonna be like spying on them and watching them and stuff. I'm anxious to see like what happens. It's pretty packed and busy. Like I said, we're waiting for room service. I'm gonna probably lay down a little bit, and in like 2 hours is our, we're gonna start getting ready for our dinner time. They have like, the first dinner time is at 5, and I think the next one, the late dining, is at 8. I didn't choose our dining. I think for the Disney cruise we did, and we chose it earlier, but this one is 8:15, so pretty late. We're gonna get dressed and all that stuff and then go to that. And then we're gonna attempt to, that's why Matt wants to take a nap, because we're gonna attempt to stay up pretty late and like go on like the little balcony thing and lay out by the chairs and the kids are swimming until like 11 midnight. So we're gonna attempt to do that tonight. My kids have already got a suntan. Like I said, I want to send my kids back to school unrecognizable. So what are you guys doing? You came back already? Oh. I was just doing a video on you guys and you're already back with your ice cream. They have their purse and they're like the key card that you have to get back in the room. Did you see daddy at all?
Yes.
You did? Okay. That is so funny. And you guys look, I'm so proud of you guys. They use the key card to get in. I'm so proud of you guys. I'll talk to you guys in a bit.
We should do this
more often.
Only
we'll see.
To get ice cream.
Right, only to get ice cream. Okay, so. So, you'll learn. So they just came back. I'm so proud of them. Somebody was coming in and I'm like, who is that? Natalie had a purse with the little key card in there, so she used that. Anyways, I'm gonna go and I'll talk to you guys once we start getting ready. We're gonna obviously take pictures and all that good stuff. So I'll see you guys later. We are all ready to go. Follow daddy, Liv.
Hi. It's hard.
Don't spill that.
Nine months.
So we are having our, can't move that. 20 something that. Our formal dinner, Easter. Hi, Natalie.
Hi.
Hi, Court.
Hi.
She's so fancy.
You better put it on your bread.
Last time he licked the butter off of my mouth.
I can't eat it. Eat the butter.
Thank you. And my salad.
I don't know if we can give her a grape yet.
Alright, we are done. We're actually really stuffed. I wonder if we should wait for Daddy. Yeah, we'll wait. Go. Now you go. We're really stuffed, sorry. We're gonna go back to the room, change, and then head out and stay by the pool tonight. I left my phone case, so we're gonna go, running to go get it. While we hold the elevator, because this is deck 4 and we're on deck 10. And he needs to hurry up. I was ready to go because our waiter guy, I felt like he was a little bit rude, and he asked the people next to us. He asked the people next to us, like how they were doing. It's like, I just watch your mannerisms and I'm observant. So he asked the people next to us, like, if they were okay and if they needed anything, Natalie, if they needed anything, and did not ask us anything. Like, and so I was thrown off by that. And prior to that, like, he, like, I know you have to do your job and stuff, right? But he gave my 4-year-old a, like, serious cutting knife. And I just was saying, like, if that was me, if that were me, I would have, especially when I want, like, a good tip, right? I would have been like, oh, was it okay to give him this? Do you want me to give it to you guys? And he just, like, placed it there in both of my kids, like, literally their faces. So that threw me off and I didn't like it. And then for him to dismiss us and ask us if, like, we needed anything. And then as we were getting ready to leave, he saw us because we like literally ate and like left ASAP. So we were getting ready to leave. He was like, oh, no dessert. And I'm like, no, thank you. So anyway, we're gonna get dressed, undressed. Listen, undressed, get your bathing suits on. We're gonna go back to the pool. I have to use the bathroom so bad. But other than that, everybody has been incredible. Like, we have so much, like, hospitality here. And it's been really awesome. The food was really, really delicious. Like, that's one thing, like, even on the Disney cruise, the food there, it wasn't the best to me. Like, they had escargot.
It was, like super highbrow.
Snail. Yeah, like, it was, like, what, honey? Yeah. I mean, if you put it on and just run right to the pool, you'll be good. Or Natalie, sorry, or just wait until everybody's done and then you can put your swimming suits on since they're already wet.
Just apologize to a video.
I did. okay, so, and I can edit it out, right? Anyway, so everybody was really nice to us. So yeah, like the food at the Disney cruise wasn't, Matt said it was like chopped, right?
Yeah.
And this one was way down to earth. Like it was seasoned well. Things that I would actually like. You guys saw I had the lobster. It was really delicious. And things that I'll actually eat. I'm so excited to go back to that place that we went to this morning for lunch. What else? Everybody was stopping us in the, today was formal, so like everybody was dressed up, but everybody was stopping us saying how beautiful we are, how beautiful the kids were and our family were, and like how many, we got stopped like
a lot of times,
and people were like looking at
lots of drunk old ladies.
I don't think they were drunk.
One of them definitely was. The
Which
one that kept talking to Lucas.
No, she was so, Kinsley, I know you want me. I know you don't like your daddy and just like me. But I need a little bit of, she's so sad. Get my baby.
Oh, my baby.
She wanted me so bad. Lucas like asked her what her favorite, if you know Lucas and you meet him, he's going to ask you, what's your name? What's your favorite animal? What number is you, which means how old are you, which we got to teach him you don't ask people their age, things like that. So he asked the lady, like, what's your mom's name? I was like, this girl's mom is probably gone to Jesus or something. And she even said, my mom name was mom. I was like, Lucas, calm down. Anyway, so everybody's been super nice and sweet to us. And we are about to go. Since last night we were kind of sick and getting used to the ship and stuff, everybody's perfectly fine now. Like, we don't feel any of the movements. So I'm excited to just de-dress, whatever it's called, and go on the deck. And hopefully, like, just, it's not crowded so we can just lay down and relax. I'll see you guys out there, okay? They're also having a movie night. We totally forgot about it, so we're trying to rush to go see that. And we're off. Kids are in the pool up there, so we're kind of far back, but we're just sitting waiting for the movie to start. Lucas. Alright, we're gonna go to the other pool because Matt looked at it. He looked.
Who?
You. He. Oh my god. He looked at the wrong one and it wasn't the. Like a kid friendly movie that they were showing. So we're gonna go to the other pool deck. It's not showing a movie, but the kids will enjoy. Go, Luff. The kids will enjoy the pool. Alright, so we're at this one. There's literally nobody here. There's a bunch of like teenage kids and I think both the hot tubs. I have not gotten the hot tub yet. I want to get in it. But there's a bunch of like kids in both of them. So, but the kids are in the pool, the girls are in the pool, and there's not a lot of people in there. So we're going to do that for a little bit and then probably head back to our room. Matt and I are at the back of the ship.
All the way.
You guys obviously can't see because it's dark, but there's something.
Can you tip it down just a little bit more?
That's why they go to sleep. We have no idea what time it is, nor do we care. We're having fun. And we're on vacation, right? Alright, so it's like 11:30 and we're going to get our usual ice cream. I think we've had like ice cream cones like 6-7 times today. They got me hooked now, so I'm loving it too now. But we're going to get that and then we can go back to our room and yeah, go to bed. Matt and I are going to try to sneak out and get some alone time, but we'll see how that all works.